us to create an effective way to document our heritage, and this is very important for our country because as a vulnerable country for climate change, it is very important to rapidly and efficiently conserve the documentation for our future generations.
So I found that photogrammetry has so many options for filmmaking, animation, cultural heritage conservation, and also making 3D model. If we have the model, then we can restore properly and exactly what was there.
After the presentation of the students, the government shows real interest in documenting all the sites that they have listed in the archaeological department. That's a very good sign, I think, and with a capable team of the students, and they are very capable of documenting everything in a, within given time frame. On the field side, the government can use the students' capacity to document these archaeological sites. I'm really looking forward that the government will use these hands and this team to do some rapid documentations.